Come on, Pontificus Rex. Time to break up the church. We can't have all these church ladies and people in there blaming Freemasons or other groups, so you can't give them a place to hide anymore or a place to pass the blame, as it just becomes a huge circle jerk in that fucking place. Markham Courthouse, it appears that someone who worked at the information desk was involved in getting me on a phone tap, a possible phone tap, even though this is speculation. And though it seems I've known about this for 3 or 4 years, it seems it's pretty clear now that something did happen. This person sat next to me in a easy class, a night class at St. Xavier University in Chicago, Illinois. And she had me in September, or in late October, early November. She had me call her and call the courthouse. She called me, left a message, or sent me a text message. Don't know if it was her phone or not. It supposedly was her phone from class, but who knows if she really owned it. But she sent me a message. She wanted me to contact these numbers at the courthouse to tell her something, and I did. It just appeared to be some type of setup for attention or something to see if I would do it, but quite possibly a phone tap was put on my phone by myself because I called that number. There were a couple incidents that happened, you know, within a couple months that would lead me to believe that people in the university were communicating with each other, but it's quite possible they were using a phone tap as a pivot to be a go around instead of leaving, you know, traces. So that's one of the ways they started spying on me. And this was St. Xavier University. And they'll say, it wasn't us, it wasn't the university, we didn't do this. Well, you were able to get the person into my class on the first day. So, yes, it was. It was your parents, that's who caused this. Your parents had that girl show up. No, that's not true. It was the Freemasons that did it. Don't blame the women, don't blame the church lady.